Ladies and gentlemen, this evening we recognize a unique honor for two Carolina basketball legends. Late last year, the town of Chapel Hill and the North Carolina Department of Transportation passed resolutions to name stretches of Interstate 40 in Orange and Durham counties to honor Carolina basketball coaches Dean Smith and Roy Williams. Smith and Williams served the university for a combined 67 years. They led the Tar Heels to 26 ACC regular season championships, 16 ACC tournament titles, 16 Final Fours, and 5 national championships. In addition to their on-court success, coaches Smith and Williams and their teams worked to make Chapel Hill and the state of North Carolina a better place. Please welcome to Roy Williams Court here at the Dean E. Smith Center, North Carolina Governor Roy Cooper, North Carolina Department of Transportation Board Chair Mike Fox, Chapel Hill Mayor Pam Henniger, and UNC Chancellor Kevin Guskowitz. Joining these dignitaries are coaches Dean Smith's wife, Lene, coaches Smith family, and Coach Roy and Wanda Williams accompanied by their family. Ladies and gentlemen, Governor Roy Cooper.
It's clear that Coach Dean Smith and Coach Roy Williams are two of the greatest basketball coaches in the history of college basketball. Their combined 5 national championships and 42 regular season and tournament ACC championships make the University of North Carolina one of the premier basketball schools in the country. But perhaps it's what Coach Smith and Coach Williams did off the court that was even more important. They're giving back to the community. Therefore, the state of North Carolina wants to name 2 sections of Interstate 40 after these 2 iconic coaches. So, Mayor Henniger and Chairman Fox, can we now unveil the Coach Dean Smith Highway and the Coach Roy Williams Highway?
The Department of Transportation installed the official signs this week designating exits 266 to 270 as Roy Williams Highway, exits 270 to 273 as the Dean Smith Highway. Carolina Athletics would like to thank the town of Chapel Hill and the state of North Carolina for this amazing honor. We'd like to congratulate the Smith and Williams families and thank you for all you've done for the university, the town of Chapel Hill, and the state of North Carolina. Congratulations.